we floor it?
Yeah.
There we go.
Go for it.
Okay. But kinda.
Well, I can ride in the box and you can ride in the cab.
I drive it, but you know.
I don't have your phone number on my new phone.
We'll get it.
We'll get it. All right.
I'll be here when you come back.
Sounds good.
I'm gonna roll down the window to get a photo.
I'm gonna set my bag in back here in the cargo bay. It's a little easier to get in and out of than most cars.
Really?
For me. Well, at least for the top part of me. Let me try. I'm gonna snuggle up with you here a second. See, when we had our Model 8, it wasn't nearly as tight a fit.
They must have made it. They're starting to shrink.
they followed the Japanese. Where's my shoulder harness? See you in a bit.
Oh, Becky.
Becky.
Wood block.
Oh. Wood block?
Actually, I can probably. Oh. Never mind. I must have already.
So how are you doing?
What's that?
The other one.
Right down there. You can drive that if you want. Key's underneath the floor mat. Okay.
I'm not screwing that one.
You're just gonna break in. There you go. You got an extra large load now. I wonder if the springs are leaning in this direction.
Ah, there we go.
Becky that I took the trip halfway around the lake on the train, and I think I crossed my 10,000 mile mark on the train or something.
Oh, really?
We got all kinds of fancy new signs here. Is somebody in the sign business?
Well, they've been around a while, I think.
The Ludafisk, Upper Ludafisk, and we got a breakdown.
We got a guy.
Yeah.
And you're running a lot of people that don't pay attention.
Yeah.
There's so many noises going on around, you know, I don't.
A Prius,
you know,
just
sneak
up on
you. Well, and then of course, you know, even like my dad or people are older, well, they don't hear.
Yep. That's one thing that's so good. You know, I really noticed when I was at this event. Budweiser neck yet.
I haven't either. You need a special ticket. Yeah. I don't know that it's that easy. I don't know.
That must be the hot...
Not a good place to watch the game unless you're in the front row.
Yeah. So. Yeah, that makes sense. We just got seats up in the nosebleed section and then wandering around. I had a friend from Seattle who was there. Her son is starting at now this week. So she was out. They didn't know anybody in the Twin Cities, so I introduced her to my friend Mark. He was there with the kids all go to St. Thomas. Catholic mother. Walking around up here, we ran into, I saw this girl in a tiara, and she was talking to some kids here in West Minnesota.
Oh, I saw that picture.
Oh, you did? Yeah.
I liked your picture. I like the hat.
I started doing it, I think, maybe like Chicago when I was in that hotel room. And I thought, you know, that's a good way not to have somebody take your picture all the time. You know, if you got a picture of something unique in. But anyway, so yeah, I didn't even realize she was from Lake Park.
Really?
Yeah. Serene Free. F-R-E-E-H.
Like even recently or
early on? I don't know how long she's been there. She graduated from Lake Park.
Okay.
And she was in Northwest Water Carpet.
Okay.
And then
she must have just been named this thing. So the Water Carnival was only...
Must be for next year.
Must have been last weekend of July.
Yeah, because it was, I think June 17th. Best Minnesota.
And Oh, okay. So they're tied in. So I'll be here behind.
Yeah.
Problem with this one, I don't have it set. It doesn't. It's you got to clutch it on.
Your spark.
It's just not set low. I don't. Like my Chevy, you just creep along. Perfectly. Gets especially tricky when you're going up this hill.
Oh, I can, yeah. I'm familiar with Seattle, you know.